ship away from the round table because you are believed to be a worthy representative of your vocation, possess qualities which can be of service to our movement and its fellow men. Your acceptance of membership implies that you will carry into your public and private life aims and objectives in which the movement stands. Your membership will involve you in an obligation to make regular attendance at our meetings and support in every possible way the activities of the table.
Stop there.
It's a symbol of your connection with a worldwide movement of thousands of like-minded men. Wear this badge with pride at all times, and remember, as you wear it, you carry the good rep round table in all your affairs. For the movement is judged by those who recognise you. Fellow members, please be upstanding.
Yeah, we are.
And ask you to drink a toast.
We're going
to
drink that.
I would remind you that the obligations we have today towards you and these fellow men are obligations which you should always keep in mind.
Even the old fogies,
even the chuffers. There's only a small challenge, Richard. It's not a
fast one.
John is as tall as you are.
Is it a bar? Yeah.
Why is it only half full?
No way. It's all gonna come out.